Scorn is like Myst if you set Myst in a grotesque Geiger-esque universe where everything is flayed, f***ed, and recycled into a larger hive-mind existence that I can only assume is what lies beyond the abyss that we all find so terrifying in a Lovecraft mythos.